Hello, party people! Today I'm going to be doing a pretty basic thing, but I'm going to be doing a homecoming week vlog. Let me give you the quick rundown. So, our homecoming theme is Enchanted Forest. So, for homecoming, we do float building. That means each grade has a different theme, like a sub theme, if that makes any sense, for their float that goes along with the major theme. Freshman theme is Sleeping Beauty. Sophomore theme is Tangled. And senior theme is Wizard of Oz. And junior theme, which is what I am, is Alice in Wonderland. So that means each day of Spirit Week is going to be related to each of the like sub themes. Tomorrow, which is Monday, it's going to be PJ Day for Sleeping Beauty. So yeah, and I'll tell you guys as the video goes along the other themes, so stay tuned. See you in the morning. Okay, I gotta be quick because I have to like leave soon, but this is the PJ Day. So I have my Eeyore robe, see? And then I have a black long sleeve shirt and these plaid pajama pants, day one.
Okay, but right now we are making lanterns, you know, like funky lanterns. And today is twin day because Tweedledee and Tweedledum. Me and my friend Magna, we're twinning. She used to have braids.
Yeah.
I'm like really proud of both of our.
Okay, can I just say, me and my friend coordinated twin day so well. We're like, oh my gosh, we're gonna wear a black sweatshirt, we're gonna wear black and dark blue scrunchies, we're gonna wear the butterfly necklace, we're gonna have our hair braided. We have the same exact pants, like the exact same pants from Hollister. We wore those. We go up to get spirit points, and the guy says, we'll give it to you. Sir.
What?
Oh, nice.
That's where, like, the actual flow building is going on.
Okay, so we have cardboard right here.
Oh, nice!
Oh my gosh, she's so crafty!
Oh my gosh!
How big should we make the cake?
Is this all right? Do you want it bigger?
Like, for the smallest piece.
For the smallest piece? Yeah. That's okay.
What? This is the smallest one.
The top of the cake?
Yeah.
Holy freak, that's really big.
Oh. No, I feel like it's enough. It's good.
Okay. How are we gonna make a big one? Okay. Do you have a bigger circle?
This is the small tier of the cake.
Yes.
Holy freak. I don't even know if these are enough cans. Like.
Oh, I was supposed to film cutting that. Oh my god, wait, that's a really good circle. What the crap? God damn. Is that my finger? Oh, it's my finger. Oh my god, perfect. Allison, hello. Hello.
Guys, look at what we did. Holy freak. Also, look how beautiful these are.
Oh my gosh, guys, look at them. Guys, stop.
Okay, so it is the next day. My goodness, the lighting is awful. Today is rainbow day for Wizard of Oz because, you know, somewhere over the rainbow. Each grade wears a different color, even the teachers. As you can tell, juniors is yellow. So I got headband, sweater with rainbow in it too, and my yellow shoes.
Ow, come in. I'm not in that one.
Bit of behind the scenes, as in I'm studying right now. Yeah, currently I'm studying for math. I also have an English test tomorrow, and it's on logical fallacies and what's the difference between a hasty generalization and card stacking, and literally what is oversimplification. But we're not gonna worry about that right now. We're gonna worry about Raymond sums and U substitution. Also, I have to present my persuasive essay tomorrow in English class because my essay was picked as a star essay, which I'm like freaking out about. Funny because my essay is about why you shouldn't go to Disneyland, which is very off-brand for me, but I'm procrastinating by making this video, so I'm gonna stop now. But I'll see you guys tomorrow for Thursday, which is Earth Day / Camo Day. See you tomorrow.
Okay, I'm outside doing this on the sliding glass door because I don't have a full-size mirror. So this is Earth Day. I have this like camo kind like colored shirt. I have this hat that's like earthy toned, and then these pants are just comfortable because I have tests today and I just don't want to, you know. So I also have these bracelets.
We're making the bush right now.
The bush. Oh,
here we go.
She's actually right here.
Oh, and I messed up.
Ew.
And then stick it on. And then we have the occasional light green. Oh, I need to make a flower.
Okay, we finished.
Yeah, finally.
That took forever. I mean, we didn't do the whole thing. Oh my gosh, wait, it looks really good.
Behind the scenes again. Thursday night, well actually it's Friday morning, studying for my chem test, and it's really great because we have a lab that's also due tomorrow. And it's funny, all my lab partners are guys, but it's so funny the way they talk. They're like, one of the guys was like, okay guys, we have to get this done. He like centrally attacked one guy and he was like, you haven't been doing anything, bro. Like, and the guy's like, dude, what are you on? I've been on it. Don't try to ping on us. Like, it's so funny. I feel like if it's a girls group chat, like, we're all trying to be nice and kind of being passive aggressive. But with guys, they're just like straight to the point, like, dude, you've been doing nothing.
Okay guys, it is the next morning. Today is neon day. Neon slash glitter slash euphoria day. I'm not gonna wear glitter right now. I actually have to go to an Invisalign appointment, which I totally didn't forget about. I really don't have neon. This is the best I've got. It's like really bright blue. I have this scrunchie that's neon and these hair ties are neon, and I'm trying to like tie that into the yellow. I wore a black long sleeve underneath so that it can like make it pop more and make it seem more neon than it really is, but that's the fit of today. It kind of looks bad, not gonna lie, but whatever.
I look like a mom.
You look like a mom.
Oh, she's over there. She's over there. That's where the coronet is.
Gina! Oh my gosh!
I'm back from the game, and I left early, so I don't know early. Like, the game is lasting literally 3 hours. It started at 7, and it's ending at 10. But we won. I'm assuming we won, because we're pretty ahead, and I hope in the span of, like, 2 minutes, they don't lose.
Okay guys, it's the next morning. I'm sorry for the background noise, but bad news. She's having a bad hair day today.
What up? So we're at my friend's house and we're gonna start getting ready. She's going to help me get ready because I don't know what I'm doing. So yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, what up guys? So right now I'm doing the bubble braids in my hair, which are really cute. Like, might have to get this out or else.
First accident of the night.
Apologies.
Oh wait, hold up. I need to zoom out. Okay, dance.
This is before.
Here we go.
Yes, looks so good.
Oh, dress reveal, by the way. You guys haven't seen my dress, but here it is.
Let's just pretend that you didn't see it before.
There's other people and their dress reviews. Oh my gosh.
Wait,
why are you just pushing me? Guys, look! Stop, why is this so good? Holy heck!
At the dance, it's like 20 minutes till it's over. Lots of moshing going on. But yeah, it's been pretty fun. I'm wearing a shirt.
Also, look at the pretty tree, like a chain of cords. Oh.
Just a shut up and dance with me. This boy, it's my destiny.
Rewind.
I remember that night, I just might regret that night for the rest of my days. I remember that dream like candlelight, like a dream that you can't quite erase. But Alexander, I never forget the first time I saw your face. I have never been the same. And when you said hi, I forgot my dang name. Sister, like I know my own mind. You will never find anyone as trusting or as kind. If I tell her that I love her, she'll be silently resigned. Keep me in mind. She would say I'm fine, she'd be lying. I will never be satisfied. Oh my god!
Oh my god.